I've been searching so long.
I've been searching so long.
I've been searching so long.
I've been searching.
Merrill was a really early addition to the list of collaborators. The Blind Boys liked her music, and Charles, the manager, was talking to me about how she's, you know, really special and she's got a great vibe. We ended up picking a song that was kind of a love song that we turned into kind of a gospel song message. And Merrill gave just a brilliant performance of it.